a machine number 007 was activated and sent to command center. Unfortunately, powering was unstable and the inner communication system went down almost immediately. The robot was ordered to find a way on its own.